Oh, one more thing.
Right, the marinara dipping sauce.
No, these.
Yes!
Remember, it's my birthday, so you should bring presents.
Wearing that, are you?
I'm not going to the dance. My boss is making me work tonight to pay for all the free stuff I gave you. Instead of romance under the sea, I'm gonna have mozzarella under the fingernails. Thanks a lot, Lincoln.
Ooh!
La 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 la.
Phew! That was a close one.
Clyde? What are you wearing?
This is the only way my dads will let me visit a place where I might get splashed with raw sewage. Speaking of which, are you ready to make this the greatest night ever?
Yes, I am.
Loud, get to work! If you have time to lean, you have time to clean.
I'm on it!
Yeah, sea monster!
I mean, you look great, Lori.
I know, right? Hey, little bro. Thanks for convincing the manager to let you fill in for me.
Heh. It's the least I could do. I mean, this dance is why you got this job in the first place.
I'm sorry you won't get to go to your friend's party.
That's okay. He's not really my friend. He was just using me, the way I was using you. Have an awesome time tonight.
Thanks, Lincoln.
Bobby's here. Hey, Link.
Clyde? What are you doing here?
I couldn't go to that party without you, Lincoln. Besides, the hazmat suit was giving me a heat rash.
I guess we'll never get to experience the wonders of raw sewage.
Or have our nose hairs burned off by the stench.
Hey, Loud! Grab a mop! The toilet in stall 3 is overflowing. It's a real stink fest in there.
Put on your galoshes, Clyde, because it's time!